Here we are pressing Pennycress. With an egg oil press.